I got two fingers.
I was really going to wait till we got the wiener sniffer, but.
You down bad knee, motherfucker.
I just had to get that.
You lost me, motherfucker, for this shit.
What?
I thought you put on GPS.
The GPS on.
What you need the camera for?
Because I had to get that. I needed evidence.
Delete that shit.
Nope. I'm posting that. That's finna go up.
Right
now, as soon as we finish. Because we're going to do us a vlog. Look at my head. It's nappy. I ain't even did my hair. But I did take a shower and put some clothes on. I'm looking for wiener snitzel. You see it?
Finger snitzel?
No. I don't want that.
Eat the finger. Eat the which finger?
You made me miss my turn.
You missed your own turn. I ain't driving.
Boy, I can't see you. You got the finger in my face.
Eat the finger then. You just eating the fingers. You don't act like you don't like the finger because the camera.
I ain't saying I didn't like
Look,
it.
Look, you still biting at it and acting like you don't want the finger.
Because I want to eat some food.
Yeah, but you can eat the finger before you eat the food.
I ate a finger already.
Finger food.
I don't want that finger food. I want some finger food with some chili and some cheese on it. You know what I want. A wiener schnitzel. They got a wiener schnitzel in Cali. I didn't know that. I thought it was a Texas thing, or I guess maybe I just never really paid attention to it because I always go to the same one like that. I think Wiener Schnitzel should sponsor.
No Texas thing.
I think that Wiener Schnitzel should sponsor.
We ain't got this shit in Houston.
Yeah, we do have it in Houston. As a matter of fact, you from Humble, and there's one in Humble. How do you not know that?
I'm Humble.
You?
I'm not from Humble. I went to Humble. It's a different.
Close enough.
Mm-mm. I don't know. It wasn't there when I was growing
up.
Hi, can I get an order of chili cheese fries?
Finger schnitzel.
Okay.
What you want?
Finger schnitzel.
Oh,
okay.
What you want?
Finger schnitzel. They don't got finger schnitzels.
Why you
ain't?
What you want? She about to be done.
Yeah.
Yes, give me 1 second.
Another order of chili cheese fries.
Another order of chili cheese fries.
And an ice cream cone.
Ice cream cone? You want the pumpkin spice dip cone?
No, I don't want that orange shit.
You
I
want a regular, ice
regular
cream?
Vanilla ice cream cone.
Can I get a regular vanilla ice cream cone too?
Oh, hold on, time. I can't cancel that. Cancel that. Can I see a banana split?
Okay.
Don't act like that, baby. God, man.
You can't get ice cream when you get food because you gotta eat the food first.
Man, that shit is fries. Man, come on now. Don't act like that. God ain't gonna bless you acting like that, baby.
We can get a banana split later.
I want a banana split.
You eat it right now?
No.
It's going to melt.
No, that motherfucker ain't trust me. Get that banana split. I'm going to eat that motherfucker.
Okay, can we get a banana split too? No, I don't want the ice cream cone. I just want the banana split.
A banana split?
Mm. Are you sure we can go to Dairy Queen?
Look,
I've never had ice cream from here. I don't want to get it in this nasty. You ever had ice cream from here? Can we go to Dairy Queen?
I was going to stop again.
We got time.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
No, we don't.
Can we go to Dairy Queen?
Y'all, when?
Why now?
Where the hell is Dairy Queen?
I can find it.
Ain't no Dairy Queen
That's
here.
Gonna give us time to eat our food.
Ain't no Dairy Queen here.
Yes, it is.
No, right.
Damn, why
is
it
taking? DQ, that's what I like about Texas. So get my goddamn banana.
What about Sonic?
Quit acting like
that. Ain't got no Sonic. Okay, that's all.
Okay, gonna be
15:43. Okay. Damn.
Damn, green egg and ham.
It better be good, too.
It better be.
I never got no ice cream from
I'm going to get on your ass because everything from Venus Schnitzel should be good.
I like Venus Schnitzel.
Mm,
it
Schnitzel.
Is good. We
got to
get a cup of ice, too, because we got us some Sprite back
no
then.
No way here.
Sprite.
Venus Schnitzel.
Sprite.
Oh,
my head. All my baby hairs.
All my baby hairs.
Man, I'm excited about this wiener schnitzel though. I've been trying to get this all day. So y'all, man, look, we had an awesome day yesterday. It started out kind of crazy. The past 2 days have been kind of crazy. So today I might have to give y'all like a couple videos just to update you on what's going on. But we did a really awesome video shoot yesterday. We can do a mukbang when we finish this.
Mukbang eating.
We did a really awesome video shoot. Let me tell y'all. I wish I could tell y'all who my best friend is. No, I'm just playing.
Yeah.
But we had so much fun. Look, we had so much fun.
Yeah, might as well be y'all close enough.
The whole team.
And then they're gonna kick your ass.
Man, look, the whole team.
Your best friend.
Killed the whole shoot. I can't wait to tell y'all about it. I'm gonna tell y'all more like after we drop the video and all of that, because it's really gonna be dope and I cannot wait for y'all to see it.
I'm telling you. And then the person that was recording knew who I was. I feel famous.
It was actually pretty dope though, too. He sat back and didn't do nothing the whole time.
I ain't do nothing the whole time.
Until the end. And then it was a scrimmage. But it was really dope though. I can't wait to go back. I can't wait to do some more work.
Yeah, I gotta get my slippers. I left them in that backyard.
Yeah, you did. I forgot about that. That's okay. We finna go over there in a little bit so you can get it. So, I just wanted to give y'all an update. Cause dang, we ain't post no video yesterday. But that's cause we was working. We went to the water and I can't wait to go back to the water. He went fishing. I was shooting, he was fishing.
She ain't going back to no water before we leave here. A
vanilla cone? No vanilla cone. Two chili cheese fries and a banana split. Okay, can I get a cup of ice too?
Just ice?
Yep. Two of them.
Two of them. Give me two of those ice cups. One, two.
What's she said?
Say that.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing down there?
I was getting my money back.
Get it, put it back. How much money you put there?
$2.
Ooh, I'm worth $2, y'all.
Uh-huh.
I knew I wasn't shit.
I knew
I went to my last $2. I'm not gonna lose these last $2. What you know about that?
Yeah.
$1 for my bus fare. $1 for the jukebox. To hear me some blues. Second ass.
Okay, I'll give you that one. We should do a video when we do it.
Don't ever.
I ain't gonna lie, I'll probably lose on
You're
that
gonna
one.
Lose. I'm a freaking MP3 player. I'm a freaking MP3 player.
We can try though.
Man, look, don't do this to yourself.
Can I pick the music?
No.
Why can't you pick the music?
Because you don't know enough.
Well, okay.
You gonna try to pick some shit you know I don't know. I don't know. It's
the only other person I know that knows music like that is Ania. Ania knows.
Ania's close.
She knows.
She knew a few. I got it over that day we was in the car. She was like, what the hell is this? I was like, gotcha.
Ania be knowing her music, man.
Gotcha. She said, what the hell is this?
Y'all yes. Gonna have to check out my homegirl. Now, she ain't even my homegirl. Like, she like my sister. Like,
sister.
One of my closest friends, Ania. Y'all gonna see her. I got some videos with her too. I can't wait to see her though. She about to come in. Huh?
Ketchup
or mustard?
What the fuck wrong with you?
Just napkins. That shit is fucking disgusting. I don't want that. It look like rat food. Like frisbees. These look like frisbees. What's it?
Look at this shit. Glad it wasn't reversed. What's that?
That's the ice cream.
You probably put it in the cooler.
Huh? Oh, okay, thank you.
I'm putting this on the cooler.
Oh, well, you can have that right now. I'm gonna eat.
What happened to the fries? This hoe ain't gonna melt. You cook them.
Is that?
Yeah, no.
Put it in the cooler.
Yeah,
we do. We got a cooler in the back seat. Because we were supposed to go to a very hot place yesterday.
We were supposed to go to the Mojave. Yeah.
Thank you too. Look how I'm gonna do with this little ass cup of ice.
Shit, you gonna shut up.
Yeah, you got it. You can't get it in there. Take some of the waters out.
No, I don't take some soda.
Oh, you put the sodas in?
Oh, yeah. No, you getting the water.
I don't want no water.
Yeah, you do. You get your
I got the water already.
I got two sodas.
Get rid of them frisbees.
I got two sodas. Hey, go on my side, shit.
I just tried to feed me this frisbee this morning.
Damn frisbee this morning. You waited till it turned into a frisbee. Give a fuck.
Yours was good this morning.
Exactly, and that's how yours was if you wouldn't neglect it. Like you do all my food. She don't ever eat nothing I cook.
This is technically not food he cooked.
Yeah, I warmed this shit up.
You did warm it up, baby. And it's good.
I had a nigga going out at fucking
Man, I ate that taco.
5 o'clock in the morning.
I ate that taco. That's what I wanted.
One taco?
Yeah.
You ate one?
Yeah, I couldn't make it through the other one.
Them little bit of taco, you tripping?
Well, I fell asleep.
What are you stopping here for?
Because I need to get my life together right quick.
God damn.
You see how that driveway was set up? All these fucked up ass driveways out here. You can't even stop in the parking lot. You drive out the parking lot, out of the drive-thru.
We should have probably got some extra chili on them, motherfuckers.
Oh, it's good, just like that.
Yeah, nah, I like that extra fat shit on my shit.
See, you trying to fuck
it
up.
Huh?
You trying to fuck it up.
Yeah, I might as well not be shitting.
Gotta get my Sprite together.
That's disrespectful. Look how she throw everything on me.
I don't throw everything on you.
Look, it just did. Everything.
Mm-hmm.
Ain't nothing going to float.
Dang, she ain't give us no straws.
Winter schnitzels.
Man, when Allison see this video, I know she gonna be laughing at me because she know that winter schnitzel is my shit. But it's about to be good too. I can't wait.
Ooh.
To eat me some winter schnitzel.
Dropping fries on some.
Mm-hmm.
That's a $50,000 suede seats. You better quit playing.
Mm-hmm. I don't never want no $50,000 suede seats in my car. She get too dirty. Suede? No. If I got $50,000 suede seats in my car.
Say the person with a suede hanger.
A what?
Hmm?
A what? It's a suede hanger. Look at the shit. Look how dirty the car gets. I will be ready to kill any person who got in my car and got my suede seats dirty. You're going to have banks to get in my car. Because if you mess it up, you're going to have to be able to. That's like insurance. I'm going to be the insurance police. You step in my car, you're going to have insurance. If anything get messed up, I need to bill you.
Mm-hmm.
You want some suede seats?
Mm.
Wow.
I want some
mink
seats. Mink? Mm-hmm.
What mink look like?
Look like rabbit fur.
What's that? Oh. The pole. You ain't catch nothing yesterday?
That little old calico bass, like he had caught. Did you see one he caught? Mm-hmm. They look like they got like cheetahs. Mm-hmm. It looked tight. It was little. Mm-hmm. And then that other dude caught a smelt. Mm-hmm. It was like that long. Mm-hmm. They was just starting to bite too. Yeah,
we gotta go. We gotta go.
I know. I figured that. Because when I came to get you, the first time, I was like, all right. Now I know it's probably going to take one or two times to get him. But let me run up here right now and tell him. Go up there, tell him. Went back down. Seen him. Got in the car. Tried to turn that motherfucker on. No keys. Ran back up there. Got the keys. Come on. Went down and started the car. By that time, they had pulled off. And then I was looking at Orbit and I'm like, what the fuck is y'all doing? No, we got it done though. Shit was magical.
It was all because of me. With my expertise and their gizzards and gadgets.
Yeah. He did all the work.
Tell me.
Yeah. Yeah. Damn, you already done.
Mind your business. I got this banana split down here.
Oh, you
what? You playing no game?
Man, we went to the store, right?
What?
And I was like, let's go ahead and go get us something to drink, some snacks, right? This nigga got... I gotta stop using that word. I'm gonna stop cussing. I'm gonna stop using that word.
What's so bad about cussing?
It's not ladylike.
Hey, no.
I'm trying to stop.
What?
Anyways. To pull out that candy you got. He got three different kinds of candy.
Why are you worried about my candy?
Let me see your bag.
No.
You remember those witch's fingers he was waving in my face when the video
started? I ain't
started?
Seen no witch's fingers.
I can flash back. I can give a replay. Witch's fingers. I put some in your cup.
It was your soda. Don't be trying to give me your soda so you can have. Give me half a soda and you drink a whole soda. I drink a soda in the hand.
Ungrateful.
Who?
Ungrateful. Let me see what you got.
What you doing? I ain't nothing down in them slippers. Give me your slippers.
Them ain't no slippers.
You can't wear them yet.
Why not?
Why is you in my bag?
Snack number one, Gushers.
Bro, you ain't got no proof that shit mine.
The big box.
She pulled that shit out. That's her shit. Don't let a lot of y'all. I eat lettuce and tomatoes and onions and bell peppers and stuff. You put it back in the box. You make it. Bro, look. You don't put that back in the dark spot so it won't melt.
And those witch's fingers, he was waving in my face.
That ain't even what I was waving in their face.
Witch's fingers. And soda. So for everybody out here who always want to ask
no
me how he
you.
Work.
I'm going to do no
that's
crime
That's what it
you.
Takes. I just gave you all of the ingredients to jumping over people. So, the next time y'all ask me what his diet is like, just refer to this video. He likes candy and soda and sweet stuff. I want some more than witch's fingers, though. They was good.
You better not touch my bitch's fingers.
But LA has been really fun. And so, I'm gonna try and get some of the videos from the other day. It's already melted. It's a mess. Look at that. Ugh. That thing look like he got corona on it. You just sucking all the corona off of it.
Kid ass.
Ugh. Well, let me wrap this up before it gets too messy in here. We gotta go back to this location.
Before we get too messy.
Before you're too late. So we'll just check in with y'all later. Okay? Alright. Oh, and this is my 10th video, so I'm gonna actually start editing and putting some effort into the video. So y'all keep watching. And if y'all are interested in the videos, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And just stay tuned because we're about to turn it up a notch. This was just the intro. I hope you enjoyed it. Letting you into my life. And we'll see y'all later. Okay, so it's
a bad motherfucker.
You got it. Damn, you spilling all over the place.
Mm.
I told him he was gonna do this too. He didn't wanna listen to me.
And he got to hear it.
Mm. This is gonna get messy. Okay, we'll see y'all later.